sorry.
Hello guys, this is your pal Nikki2001 here. And when after I watched the most controversial list and Song of the Sours on air, but I don't want to discuss about that. So if you don't like that kind of video, so I commend you just to exit that video because it's gonna be the most boring video I ever did on my channel. But if you like this kind of stuff, so you can just watch it. So and today I'm just gonna discuss about why Song of the Sow is the most controversial Disney movie ever made. But first off, I haven't seen that movie. I haven't seen a movie. I saw the song, the opening song, but I haven't seen the full movie about races and all that kind of bullcrap stuff. But I really don't care for it. But I was pointed watching it, but no joke. This movie is not on Disney Plus. It's not on Disney Plus. It's not on your DVD shelf. It's not on your DVD shelf. And that is completely bullcrap. That is completely bullcrap because I really want to watch this movie how bad it is. So I rather not watch this movie, but I just wanted to discuss about it. So when this movie came out, Son of a Sow, okay. Son of the Sow. Alright. This movie came out 1946. After this movie came out, they got a lot of controversy movie. This is out of one of the most controversial Disney movie ever made. But I'm probably right now Frozen 2 will be the controversial. Well, you better not make Frozen 2 most controversial because me, Frozen 2 fans, has 4. Crossover, Grace Randolph, Harry Thomas, love Frozen 2. You better not make that movie most controversial. And I'm very sorry about my deep voice, but I really can't help it. So, you can just deal with it. And this movie got a 50% of Rotten Tomatoes. And some critic did not like this movie. Did not like this movie because this movie was racist and all that kind of bullcrap stuff. But I really don't understand it. I don't understand it. And this movie was released on November. But why this? So I'm probably you kids going to say, why you can't watch this movie? Well, listen, guys. You can't watch this movie because this movie is not on Disney Plus because it's not. Guys, if you want to watch this movie, it's not on Disney Plus, it's not online, it's not on your streaming platform, it's not on your DVD shelf. This movie is forgotten. That movie is forgotten. You cannot watch this movie at all. But if you want to watch this movie, I commend you just don't watch this movie because this movie was. Because I haven't seen the movie, but I heard that movie is the most controversial. But it's not bad as a Joker, which honestly, the Joker controversy, that is out of the most bullcrap thing. And I say it with my Joker movie review. And if you haven't seen that review, I commend you, you can just check out my Joker movie review. So yeah guys, you can't watch Song of the Sow because that movie is the most controversial Disney movie ever made. And this movie came out in 1946. That is a long time. Well, that is a long time. I was born in 2001. Yep. So, yep, guys, that's all I gotta say. That's all you gotta say. So, kids, don't watch Song of the Sow. But if you wanna watch this movie, you're gonna get grounded for your parent. But I know you got a bunch of cartoon character like a bunny rabbit and the bears and the fox and the kid and the grand. And an uncle, but this movie has some racist stereotype. So, I commend you just don't watch this movie. And for me, I'm not going to watch this movie. I'm avoided of all cause. I heard that movie is not bad, but I heard a lot of controversy of this because it's a controversy. Because this movie is not on Disney Plus, not on your DVD. It's not on your DVD shelf, but if you want to watch this movie, well, too bad. You can't watch this movie because this movie is banned. It's banned all the country. It's banned. So because of this, I heard Splash Mountain is going to be closed. It's going to be reopened. But it's going to be The Princess and the Frog. Out of that, one of the most weakest Disney movie of 2009. So I'm excited about this ride way better than an actual movie, but oh well. So guys, that was my video called Why Son of a Cell, the most controversial Disney movie ever made. Tell me what you thought on it. And I'm probably all you Disney fans are really upset this movie is banned. And that means you can't see this movie ever again. So this movie is racist and all that kind of stuff. But I haven't seen the movie, but I'm never will because this movie is racist. It's racist. So guys, I want you to give me a favor. If you want to watch this movie, don't watch it. Don't watch it. Disney banned this movie, and this movie is forgotten. The Rise of Splash Mountain is closed. This movie is not on Disney Plus. It's not on your DVD shelf. This movie is completely banned. It's completely banned. It's banned. So yeah, guys. I completely understand. It's not as bad of a Joko controversy, which honestly that Joko controversy is absolutely stupid. It's absolutely stupid. Alright, so guys, that was my video of why Song of the Cell is the most controversial Disney movie ever made. Tell me what you thought on it. I'm probably all you Disney fans are really angry, really upset, really furious. But guys, calm down. Well, because of this, and you want to watch a way better Disney movie that's not controversial? Go watch Wreck-It Ralph. Just go watch Tangle. Go watch Frozen 1. And matter of fact, just go watch Frozen 2. Those Disney movies are way better than Song of a Cell. Haven't seen a movie, never will. I'm devoid because of this controversy. So you guys, stay tuned for my Nikic Plus announcement for that. No, not that. So let's fix it. So stay tuned for my video in the future. So if you like this Disney content, hey, please hit the subscribe button, turn notification, and this is Walt Nick Hicks. And this is Walt Nick Hicks signing off. Alright, see you next time. So long. Peace, YouTube. And let's make this video on your dream come true. Goodbye, guys.
What would I do without you? You'll always have me.